Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the fattest man. The fattest man to my left, in the blue corner. He hails from Leicester. He's 20 years old. Stands 5'3" tall, weighing at 61 kg. He fights for Leicester Street Fighters. And tonight, he's his baby to my right, in the red corner. He hails from Preston. He's 21 years old, stands 5'4" tall, and weighing in at 61 kilos. He fights for JVT, and tonight is his debut in the cage. Let's hear it for Nathan, the Rival.
So here we have Jamie Daywalker Molyneux fighting Nathan Luck at 61 kilograms.
Jamie from Leicester Shoot Fighters, Nathan Luck from JVT. Nathan in the brown shorts, Jamie in the green and white. A fast start there from Nathan, comes straight out some kicks, on straight to the ground.
Scrambles back over, Jamie takes him down again.
Yeah, Daywalker determined to take this to the ground, he's managed to get down the back. Oh, but interestingly tricks the opposite side and put himself on his back. Well, Nathan in top position now, both been a little bit erratic here. Possibly a bit of nerves, he's climbing those legs up really well though, looking for the armbar. He could have secured this.
It'll take a lot of luck from Nathan Luck to get out of this submission.
And he's out of there. Excellent escape there. That was a very tight armbar, very quick. I like the way Daywalker climbed up. He's working here for an arm triangle. Excellent attacks and submission for submissions here from Daywalker.
Transition
to the back.
Very good.
And straight to the rear naked choke.
Excellent.
Brilliant performance from the Daywalker.
Well, looks like Nathan just ran out of luck.
A brilliant performance from Jamie Daywalker and Molyneux. Submission to submission and finished brilliantly with a transition to the back and a rear naked choke.
Very impressive win.
Over to our MC, Mr. Andy Sledge.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have our winner. Let's hear it for both guys tonight. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 7 seconds of the very first round, your winner due to a tap out by Rene Kutuk from the blue corner, Jamie. Well, that's it for a very kind of runner-up. That's it for Nathan Luck.